Hey now, everybody. Folk here back with the start of a new series, Civilization V, Brave New World. It is actually the Vox Populi mod, and it's also part of my trilogy, I guess, three new series about Shaka Zulu over the course of the three different civs, 4, 5, and 6, the mirror match. So this is, I guess, in essence, the second series. So let's set up a game. We want a Pan Gaia Lurge. No, I mean Hooge. We need one more player. We need me to be Shaka. We need the sea level to be low. Yes, okay. And I'm actually going to give me... Yeah, that's good. Three more city-states. Event systems, okay, yeah. Tech brokering. Yeah, no tech trading. Let's see. Resources. Yeah, let's do strategic balance. Yeah. Alright, I think that's about it. Oh, what level are we on? Not chieftain. I am going to do prince, actually. And as it gets started, I'll explain. But it's basically, I know I haven't played Civ 5 in a long time. And I have about 600 hours in it, but that's just vanilla Civ 5. However, I know Call to Power or Vox Populi has a harder game, for one. This is only my third game, I think, in Vox Populi, and I've never finished a game. So, I don't want to make it too hard on myself, but again, I don't want to make it too easy. The game I'm in the middle of now, it's on Warlord, and it's pretty simple. So, in this game, Shaka has the following powers. Ikluwa, melee and gun cost 50% less maintenance, and all units require 25% less for promotions. Military is 50% more effective at intimidating city states and receives 25% more yields from demanding tribute, so we might want to take advantage of that. Our Impi, okay, bonus versus mounted units, spear throw, it can pillage improved tiles. It replaces the Tercio, and so I need a gunpowder, actually, instead of, what was it, hunting? So it's going to be a medieval renaissance unit. Special on defeating mounting units, stronger overall than most units of its era, and it has a first strike ranged attack before combat. And the ever famous Akonda replaces the barracks. Alright, flank attack bonus increased by 20%, plus 1 movement, defense against all ranged attacks, all of our units get plus 15 XP. And we get unique promotions, which I'll show you. They are all the Buffalo promotions. Let's see. Not Nuffalo. No, Buffalo. Is this the first one? Yeah, Buffalo loins, and there's. What else? Buffalo chest. And Buffalo horns. So these are all the things that, yeah, this is, you start with this one, Buffalo Horns, and I think it's chest and then loins, but we'll see. But you get extra movement, extra flank bonus, and plus defense against all ranged attacks, so they're a fairly powerful unit. Give me just 1 second here, and let me fix my mouse so it's on Civ time. Olives, fur. There's no food anywhere. That's not that good. Is that a floodplain? Yeah. Boy, that's a toughie. I think I want to move. that three as well? Yeah. I'm thinking... One, two... I'm thinking I'm going to move. Get that wheat in zone, the tea, the olives, and the fir. Yeah, I think we'll take it. I think we'll take it. Let's found our city here. And, yeah, let's actually, yeah, that's a good one. And I'll work my way down around to that ruin. Alright, what do we want to work on first? Actually, let's go back. What are we going to build first? I think I want to build a worker first. So, in that case, let's work on trapping next. And I don't need anything to chop those down, so that's good. Yeah, I mean, it's, if you have never played it, you probably have heard of it, Vox Populi. It's a, oh, it's almost total conversion in a sense. It's a totally different game, and it's way more in-depth. Even the AI is much better. So I, at some point, I'm sure if people get so inclined, they will start to do that kind of stuff for Civ. But as far as I know, they don't really release a lot of the underlying code, I don't think. Is that what's happening? I don't know, maybe I just am making that up and I heard that in my mind. But like, it doesn't seem as moddable as... Yeah, let's do that. Survivalism. Yeah. Whoa, Jesus Christ. Where'd that come from? Must have been from that hut. I didn't even notice. Dang, dude. Five. Wow. I want to make sure this dude lives as long as possible, right? Hmm. Yeah. Ooh, nice. Wasn't even going to go down there. I thought that was the coast.
Imperador do Brasil. Tem
Hello,
pouco tempo
Brazil.
Para
How's it going? Cahokia. Alright. 18 culture, I'll take it. Here's Brazil. Yeah, let's go. I think we'll just start looping back up at this point. See what else is going on up here. So, I mean, if you're watching this and you have any tips for me for Civ 5, please feel free to leave them in the comments, especially for the Vox Populi mod. Yeah, I did like Civ a lot, and I'm one of the few people that that really enjoyed the move to one tile per turn, or one unit per tile. So, what's a real shame is that, oh my god, the fact that people didn't really... Let's go here for now. Yeah, okay, that's what I want. Nice. Oh yeah, extra movement. Yeah, if I settled here, I would have been just out of range of those gems. So, we could theoretically put another city over here.
Even brute beast.
Nice, 160 some gold. Trying to get my phone to cast onto my TV and it ain't working. Oh well. Research, what do we want next? Mining. Yeah, I think we want mining at the very least. I think we're still at the point where he won't invade us. But all right. Come at me, bro. It's a heck of a city up here, maybe. 1, 2, 3. We could go here. Got fish. And one food. And maybe here might be better. Get these furs. Maybe some monopoly bonus. That's not what I want. Where it is. Yeah. Monopolies. So where's... What am I looking up for? Oh, I don't even have any improved right now, so I couldn't even tell you. But, I mean, once I get one improved... Yeah, well, who do you think you are, bro? Really think you're gonna... test me like that? I don't think so, dude. I don't think so. You know what? After mining, we really need to get, let's see. Do we need faith, really? I don't think so. I think let's go monument. In our policy, as I think, Zulu, we have to do authority. Right? Combat bonus versus barbarians. Gain culture when you kill units. Embarb camps. +1 in every city production. I love extra shields. Alright. Nice. And I heal on every turn, even when I attack. So, there's no way you're gonna win, dude. Not in that way. Relax. Relax, you pervs. Alright, let's go up this way. See what's across the Great Zulu River. Great Ulundi River. It would be cool as if you could name your rivers or... Ooh, are we, I think we're... at the point where they won't invade.
He who commands the sea.
Oui. Right on top of that. Alright. What we need is, I think another warrior or an archer to start cleaning this out. Yeah. Alright. Buffalo. So... fair bit of cities we can take down here. And just wait there. Alright, let's get back into these trees so we can move a little faster. Let's actually queue it up. That's one thing I really miss in Civ 6 is the queue. I think I might download that mod. So I'm just so tired of not having a queue. Yeah. Let's actually get you on production. Yeah, that one for sure. I actually... let's do this one, but let's actually stop that one. Ah, 2 turns and that's it. No change. And I know in Civ 5, it's good to have your governor focused on production so that when you grow, it'll assign a new worker to a city before it calculates production. So it's very minuscule micromanagement, but it's helpful for that. And you know what? If he wants to try to take my unit, go ahead. That's fine. I doubt it. I think he's a big pussy. Nice. All right. Advanced weaponry. Yeah. Let's get that camp working. Don't even see. Yeah, let's get that going. Yeah, let's get pottery so we can get... That's not us. I think we want shock. And then we'll mine that. Yeah. Whoa. Let's go up there. Maybe I can go backwards onto the... Nice. It's a hostile city, your state. City-state, your friendship increases by 4. Alright. Sedan. Okay. Who needs orders? You need orders. Alright. Is he gonna come in yet? Let's go back here. See if we can entice him onto our having attacking us here on the. Where's that at? Nice, finally. Okay. No. That's not what I want to do. I want you to go. Yeah, just go here for now. Sorry if you don't like the attacking animation, but I do. I think I find it a little more. I like it better than. Plus, in Civ 4, I needed to see when I'm getting attacked by the enemy, otherwise, you just don't know. So it's either that or put on enemy moves, which is just as annoying. Uh-oh. Dang. I think we got this. Don't know. Stonehenge, yeah, we weren't really looking for that. Oof. Oof, I'm too far. Come back. Alright, we want to go here, and I definitely think we want to go there next. Yeah. Oh man. Grown again. Yep, and. Yep. Take that one off and go there. Starvation? Oh, come on. Fine, dude, fine. Yeah, let's do that one first, then. Go there and heal. I like in Civ 4 where it tells you how many turns it takes for them to heal. That's much better. Making me use my brains. No one likes that. No one likes that at all, I can tell you. Farm that, okay. I forgot to start my timer, so I'll have to be aware on the time scale here. Dude, you're never gonna catch me. So. Yeah, let's do... Actually, no. Let's do... a well. Yeah, I think a well. Yeah. Get rid of that. But, as soon as we get the pottery done, I think we're gonna switch to a... settler.
Benvenuto a Venice.
Hello, Venice.
Soldoge Enrico
Dando. I forgot they were in this game. Nah, nothing really. Just hanging out. Just chilling, dude. Just chilling. Nice. Awesome. And there's Venice, and there's the Brazilian scout. Where you going, bro? Come back to your home. Well, guess what? You're not safe there.
Shall we?
Ajijachukanchi.
Nice.
Yukamikani pachakutik. Inka kunapagapa.
Yeah, goodbye. Nice. Shooting techs. Alright. Yeah, let's do animal husbandry to see what we kind of got with horses and cowsies. Alright, yeah. That one's locked. Yeah, let's do that. Pottery's done, actually. Yeah, let's switch to a settler. Okay. The real question is, where do I want my next city to go? There's Brazil up there. I wonder if maybe, I don't know, if I put a city, I can't, one, two, three, I could put one here. Oh yeah, did we say here? Get the stone eventually. I'm pretty sure you don't want to build off the coast in this game either. So... think here. We go here. 1, 2, 3. We'll get that eventually. That stone. This could be a city here. 1, 2, 3. We could have one here as well. 1, 2, 3. What about here? That doesn't get me a ton of stuff. How about up this way? What can we do up here? We could settle here on this desert. We'll eventually get buffalo, but we'll have wheat. 1, 2, 3. And what if we settle here? That might be an idea. Let me see what else is over there. 15 gold and food when they're borders. Killing a military unit. Yeah, let's do that. We're gonna be going after barbarians. Melinda, yeah, I just saw you grew. Okay. Nice. It grew just in time for me to switch to a settler, so speeds up the settler a bit. I'm Shaka, I'm in second. Okay. That's good. My guy will clear out this area soon enough for us to see what's happening. Get that wheat. And then I'll bring in my archer. right before the end, so then I can go ahead and get some flanking bonus on my warrior chocolate up there. Alright. Oof. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, our archer will just take a hit. That's alright. Come on, don't be like that. Alright, let's go here. Nice. Oh. Eldorado. It's not a natural wonder. It's like a man-made wonder. We go here. We get this, we get the fish, we get that wheat. We'll get that wheat eventually. There's not a city that's like screams amazing around here, you know? This one, at least we get a new resource. Well, this one we get two new resources. I actually just kind of want to settle up here to start having a city in Brazil's face. Yeah, I think I'm going to go up there. I think so. That's probably the best bet for everybody involved. Dang, dude, where are you guys coming from? Beautiful. Nice. Yeah, keep mining. Or start mining, I should say. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay. Alright. I really actually could use him to come back down this way.
Ne, Chief Bocatello.
Oh, hello.
Inain Hanibiden.
Everybody seems like they are. Oh, except for Bavanis. But they're all New World
can't bombard besiegers.
Okay, thank you. Gotta turn that off. You go there. You come up here. You come up there. All right. And you, at the risk of pissing you off, I'm cutting through your land. Great Zulu Lake. Nice. Sorry, Charlie. Time's up. Alright, then we're gonna take out maybe one of those. Go back out to work. Oi, gotta go through your land too. Yeah, I'm alright with that. That's fine.
Thou shalt not muzzle the ox when he treads.
Horses, ooh, and horses on the tile I was gonna settle on. Dunderbluss. I could go here. And I have that shitty tile there. I think I'm gonna go here, actually. That's actually a crazy good city. Look at all this stuff that they just discovered for me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go right here. I get all that eventually in one city. All this in one city. Damn, dude. I think we go here. Yeah, I think we do. I think we do. I want to go here for the furs. And I'd like to go up here soon to deal with Brazil. Maybe settle here. One. We settle here. One, two, three. Three. Yeah, we'll get all those eventually, but at least it'll be in his face and away from the river, so he won't be able to use that. Okay. Where were we? Alright. Oh, yeah, desert is too cost tile. That's right. Okay. Jesus, God. It's like a cluster of them. Yeah, I've discovered tons of horses. How about the wheel? Yeah, get some chariot archers if we need to get a council. Pretty desperate.
La oferta non sarà valida per tanto tempo.
I have horses already. Yeah, what if you give me one? Saddled on horses, maybe? Yeah, maybe, because I don't see any horses on there that I can trade, and I'm on four of them. So you're saying up here. Two, three, three. Just giving up on that fish, really, unless I settle here or something. That's not bad. And it's in his face. Alright, against my better judgment, I'm listening to the AI here. I think here is where I'm gonna go. Okay. You're in my way, bro. Wonder if I can sneak that thing out from under him. Probably not. Okay. The Incas. They must be around here somewhere, huh? Yeah, just maybe go onto that hill. Cusco. That's your capital. I don't see a second city anywhere. Oh man, I've had this sinus infection for like a month now. I think if you remember, I was out for a little while before, like last month, and I just wasn't doing anything, and it was because of that, and like, I finally went to the emergency room last night, and I was there for like 3 hours, but they were like, yep, sinus infection, here's some shit for it, and I feel like so much friggin' better, it's crazy. Dude, this scout is like the king of scouts.
Främling, välkommen till snökungens rike.
Goodbye. Uh,
Let's get that started first. And then one of those. And what did I pick? Warrior? No. Actually, yeah, that looks right. That'll be all right. And I'm actually turn 50. Works out well. I'm going to end it right here. So I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Hope you stick with the series and check out the other two. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a good one. Take it easy. Bye-bye.